a reminder for you now. You only have a few more days to get your holiday greetings out. The U.S. Postal Service says the deadline to have your Christmas mail on time is less than a week away. They say you should have your priority and first-class mail to them for delivery no later than next Monday, the 21st. Those will include your cards and small gifts. Express mail can wait until the 23rd, but beware, there is a shipping fee.